I've been muted this whole time. We're going in on a scav run. I want that Mosin. We're going to see if I can get it. Mess around with the stream stuff. I heard this takes forever right now. So we'll have to see how this turns out. But I was listening on Twitter earlier today, and people go nuts over this game. I mean, it's a good game. It really is. But, like, obsessive. People are obsessive when it comes to playing it. Like, some of these guys were out there saying they were streaming, like, you know, 18 hours yesterday. I get it. You know, people probably want to do those, like, you know, long streams to try to get more people to subscribe and all that stuff. So I get the grind. But, man, I mean, you gotta watch out for your mental health when it comes to this game. Or it comes to any game, actually. You know, you sit there obsessing over this. I mean, even if it's your, like, career, this is what you want to do for a career, you need to take steps. Take steps, you know what I mean? You cut it up a little bit. You know, 18 hours, you're already, like, halfway to kappa. You gotta watch out. Gotta be careful. Because a lot of these guys are burnt out on him. Veritas, he's not playing this wipe. I think I saw Devil Doll Gamer. He said he's not playing this wipe. A lot of people saying that the wipe's already horrible. And it's like, well, is it though? No, not really. It's still a good game. It's like if you play Fortnite, you know, Fortnite hasn't really changed much. I mean, they've added some things, it takes some things away, which I guess you can say is changed, but it's not drastically changed. You know, it's still the same format, which this is, it's still the same format. You know, they just add little things here and there. So I don't get burnt out on it if you let it, if you get it too obsessed with it. A little bit at a time, you know what I mean? One guy was like an hour into, like, by the time I found out that because they got delayed, the wipe got delayed for 6 hours. By the time I found out that it was delayed, there was already, you know, I found out it was delayed. Then games, boom, you can play. By the time I found out you can play from the delay, somebody already had the flea market unlocked. Craziness. But hey, I guess that is what it is. We're at 6 minutes already. Was this nice guy, I think, or friendly, whatever his name is. Sorry, I don't know everybody. that he was like at 10 minutes for a scav run. That's pretty wild. Cool. I'll give it a little bit. Let's see how this turns out. We're still at. Wait, I think we're starting. Hopefully. Yeah. Let's run around with the scab real quick. What do I got? What do I got? What's that? Genji? Is that how you say it? Am I saying it wrong? Is it Genji or Genji? Keychain, that's awesome. I've never seen that. It's probably our last life. Who knows? Who knows? Put my gun away. What do I need to get? Salawas. I need to do something. I need to get some tasks done. I'm gonna find some people that are already met their demise, I guess. Still don't know about that binary audio. Should I put binary audio on? I do know I need to mess around with my graphics because it is dark. NG. Like, do like that. I think it was two wipes ago or something they made that change. Where you can, every key had a limit. Like that. It gets wild when you just collect keys and you're good. Also on. I wish you could like pickpocket. Like Skyrim. Pickpocket someone. Also heard all the spots on interchange, their hidden caches are all gone, which is good too, because I would run interchange all the time and I would just hit up big circle all around, just grabbing everything that was all the hidden caches, not even go inside the building. It was just pandemonium the entire time. Is there one around here somewhere? Definitely. Oh, that's not a Mosin. I thought it was one of them short-barreled Mosins. It's not. Hey, guy. Key has been taken. It'd be cool if they could move that stuff around too. Instead of having the same stuff in the same spot all the time. I don't know if I need that or not. I just want some salawa kits. Never use those. I didn't play much of last wipe, and I think that was last couple wipes. Actually, I haven't played that much. Has been drained, obviously. Good stuff gone. Running around like without a care in the world. But I'm a scab, so. First game, gotta knock the cobwebs off, you know. Might as well. Definitely someone here. Looting in a horrible spot. face, man. It's all up on me. Man, I wish you could pickpocket scabs. That'd be hilarious. I just hit some barbed wire.
Yeah, yeah, easy. Что за хрень?
These are all good stuff. What do I get rid of? D. It's screaming at me. I don't know where my exit is. Interesting. Yes. Boss. Like SKSs. I just want a salawa kit. Three. Can I not get a salawa kit? Man, I can't see anything. Now I gotta fix those settings. If somebody was in that room right now, I would not see them. They would've instantly tagged me. Thank you. Maybe I should have went to interchange or ran over to the dorms. Corner. Maybe could have took that ammo. I need to start hoarding those cigarettes or not. Point key. Man, I got so much. I'm probably missing stuff. I've came into this room before. Went into there. Like right off the bat where that mannequin was. Just chill there, shut the doors, chill there, and had people run up right on me, no hesitation, and killed me after like a couple minutes just sitting there, you know, like AFK in it. Fix this lighting. It's horrible. There. Thought there was something there. Maybe not. All right. Good. Good, good, good. See what we got here. Scav run. Just junk everywhere. Fine. Need it. I don't need any of this. But we're taking it. I haven't tried the preset thing yet, but I'm not that good, you know? Like, I know some people are all in it. They're like, this is what I need to take on this mission. Like, I don't. Not yet, at least. We'll see where I get. I don't think I'm going to get there. All right. Should I go in with all that? Should I go in with an SKS? I like SKSs. Found this gun on somebody. Might as well take it. Hmm. I put that on there? No. I don't go in with a lot. In fact, look, I'm gonna take that one out too. If I can't come out successful with 60 rounds, there's an issue. So we're gonna go into, none of those were specific locations. Was it any location? Woods. Copper is hard right now because everybody's waiting for that. I wonder what shoreline's like. If anyone's made it to shoreline yet. I go shoreline. Good woods. Maybe we get a little action in. See how long this one takes. Well, let's see how long this one takes. Put you guys in matching real quick. That wasn't long at all. Already got in. Where am I, what did I do? Gonna be a tough one. Tough spawn. Do I go? Do I go into the little town? Yes. Yeah, if I go into the little town, then I can, if I survive, I can go to Jaeger. Let's see what Aqua's new name was. Moving a little loud. Yeah, if you go on Twitter and follow along on, or X, whatever it's called now, and follow along with the Tarkov community, there's people out there that just know every speck, every dot on this map. Ain't no way. I didn't even see that guy, like, at all. Come on. Yeah, the sounds, I need to fix this sound maybe. I don't know if I have the binaural needs to be on or what, but I can't locate where these people are. Maybe I try to reset with binaural audio on. Going to be able to see me from that far away. Unless they're playing like on potato graphics. It takes away all the grass. I hate that. No bueno. probably boring for everybody. I ain't trying to die. This nice guy said it. It drives him crazy watching new people play. Drives me crazy watching good people play. They're running around jumping. They know every corner. Kind of gives you no hope to play this game. Airdrop? Airdrop. Man, this guy's looted everything already. Airdrop. Feel comfortable about this. I need to go to Jaeger. Hello? Maybe not. Sound is off though. Try to go to Jaeger. Slow down there, turbos. It's violent. Stash there. It was there yesterday. Nice. Well, yeah, here's we go. Outskirts. Oh, that's way over there. Oh, I'm in trouble. I'm in danger. Stupid of me to sit out there, stand out there. Cav. Where are you? Yeah, that's a nice vest. Do I take that vest? No, I don't. I gotta get that other guy. Oh, but if you get Jaeger, money. If you get Jaeger, you can buy them. I forgot about that. Come on. Take that. Have any room in here? Of course not. Is that a good one or is that the bad ones? I don't remember. Whatever, we'll take it. I'm going. Hopefully make it the Jaegers. Doubt. I know I'm close. But with everybody trying to go to Jaeger right now, just so much easier. Oh wait, I'm at Jaeger's right now. I'm just an idiot. Let me get the thing. Where's it at? I gotta get out of here. A brisket. There used to be good stuff over here. Don't shoot me. Gotta fix my settings. Everything's so dark. I know post effects helps it out, but last wipe I didn't have to use post effects. Stickers. Oh man, do I risk it for try to get another salawa? We try for a salawa. Stupid. I got time though. I can hear someone. I do.
Вон, 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 вон он, сука!
Gosh, I need that. I didn't die. Yet. I might need a salawa. my gosh. Need that as well. Oh, no. Is that a player? That might have been a player. Sorry, dude. I need that gun. But all right. Loot and move. All right, we need to survive. We need to make it to the outskirts in 8 minutes. There's always, you know, there's someone probably exfil camping over there. But it is getting dark. So either I die from a player or a random scav. Or I get out of there and I can turn in that one MP133 and a task and a salawa. That would be very helpful. Don't die. Okay, here's someone. I think I need to turn that binaural audio off. Or on. Even it's better this time around. Don't get sniped. Come on, don't die. Let's go. Car. Fingers crossed. Did it. What? What's that? if I lost all that stuff, will be very upset. Oh my gosh, I better not lost all that. No way. It's updating. Dang. Why is it so... Man, I don't know. Let's see if I lost it or not. Ain't looking promising. All right. Come on. What? Well, that's good. Can I turn this in? All right, well, we didn't lose any of our, lose anything, any progress. Dang, I should have grabbed that other shotgun. I'd have been done with that. I got the 133 right here. Nope, out of stock. Ah, buckwheat. You reset. 44 minutes? I ain't got time for that. I gotta go. Let's see what those settings. I said every graphics. Dang, it changed all my graphics, huh? No noise. Chrome aberrations. I don't remember if I had that on or not. HBAO. I don't remember what I had that on. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what any of these things. I don't know. About the binaural audio too. I'll have to check these settings out. I don't know what happened there, but all right, whatever. We are up in there. That's it for today. I will be back, or maybe tonight. I might stream tonight. I might stream some Apex when me and my wife jump on when my wife gets home. We jump off, jump on there and do some ranked. Trying to see how far we can get on ranked. As much as we've played that game, I switched to PC. So she's still on the PlayStation and we're playing together, but we play on PC, you know, she's playing against other PC people. She holds her own. I, however, am not that good. So we're going to see what happens with some more rank tonight. But I appreciate everybody who stopped by and I will see you all later.